Research into cancer is so important because it's still killing people, right? Until it's not, we need to do research.
If we didn't have cancer research, we would completely be winging it. 100% just flying by the seat of our pants and saying, well, I think this might be the right thing for you. We're not really sure. Let's give it a shot. Cancer research is how we know exactly what the best treatments are for the individual person. And certainly it's how we move the field forward and move the needle forward with improving outcomes for patients.
The U of Health Cancer Center offers a number of very innovative clinical trials based upon discoveries made in the laboratories of its members.
Cancer research is really crucial because that's how we make progress in a disease that is often deadly.
We expect there to be an increasing number of patients who need treatments for cancer, and we need to make better treatments with less side effects. And we're making a lot of progress in that area because of cancer research, including cancer survivorship research.
So understanding why something may be going wrong, getting an opportunity to say maybe this is something we can target, and then actually trying it out. It's kind of a full circle.
Cancer research happens only with researchers, with funding for research that comes from a variety of sources, and from our patients who selflessly, generously donate their time to be participants in clinical trials.
We've exhausted everything we know that works, and now let's hope that maybe something new on the forefront that we discovered on a bench, and now we're trying it in humans. Is it worth a go to see whether maybe it actually is better than what we've got?
No new treatments, no new procedures or anything like that are even offered to a patient until they've already passed multiple layers of scrutiny and very rigorous oversight.
It's actually well known that patients who are in clinical trial, even on the control arm, do appear to do better than standard patients, arguably in part because of the fine detail that goes into their care.
Another reason patients may wish to participate in clinical trials is that it's a way to potentially gain access to a drug that may hold promise, but it's not yet available on the market.
Just within the past few years alone, we've seen immune therapies significantly improve the outcomes of patients with certain kinds of cancers and certain kinds of mutations within their cancers. That is now ushering in a whole new field of what's called immuno-oncology.
Right now, this is a technology that we use every day in the medical oncology clinic here at UF Health.
We're seeing the benefits of that clinical research actually paying off for patients today who are going from being told they're incurable to being in complete remission.
Cancer research works. Cancer research is decreasing cancer mortality, offering cures where there was no hope before. It's one of the most exciting fields of human innovation and inquiry open today. It's really helping patients on a daily basis.